Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Armouth?
He's been talking about...
Hold up. All clear.
So, I know Owen can't stay. He's talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Worst case, look for ambulances. They're contained and I've gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad. It's blocked. Gonna be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. Come on, give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here. Use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would be great. Easier.
Ah!
doing? Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake. There's gotta be somewhere else. Did this. Get ready to celebrate. Thank you.
Am I gonna kill you?
Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Armouth?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Worst case, look for ambulances. They're contained, and I've gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon. I hope.
Yeah. Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad. Trauma center's gonna be in there. Come on, give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here. Surgery. Great. I hear you. Where do these cables go? Use 11 here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great. Thank you. can't you make things better? And where the fuck are these medical supplies? Stop doing that! Did this. Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here. Bingo. Oh, that's good. Find me now. Yes. Get ready to celebrate.
Ah! Leave.
Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Arma?
Hold up.
All clear. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Armov?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. You need power. Oh.
is that? I guess it's down to the surgical suites. Surgery. Great. I hear you. Use Levin here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would be great. Should make things easier. Then where the fuck are these medical supplies?
Ugh.
Jesus. The fuck did this? Get ready to celebrate.
Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets...
Hold up.
All clear. Okay, anyway. What's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. Come on, give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here. Surgery. Great. I hear you. Could use Lev in here. Or Manny.
That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies? Did this. Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here. Bingo. Oh, that's good. Really now. Yes. Get ready to celebrate. Thank you.
apartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan?
Hold on.
All clear. Anyway, what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. This doesn't look so bad. ER. Trauma center's gotta be in there.
Use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would be great.
Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets...
Hold up.
All clear. Right. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there.
Ugh.
Surgery. Great. I hear you. Use Levin here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would be great.
Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Armouth? Hold up. All clear.
Okay. He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. doesn't look so bad. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. Surgery. Great. I hear you. Could use Levin here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great.
Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
Grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan? Hold up. All clear. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Mayor's be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. Surgery. Great. I hear you. Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would be great. Should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies? Thank you.
did this. Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here. Bingo. Get ready to celebrate.
Kill you. Thank you. like that?
Great. Thank you.
No one is ever gonna believe that shit.
Lev! Lev, come back here, please.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him. Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev! You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
You hear that? Lev! Are you in here?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play. Hey, girl. What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast. Wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here. What about this?
Do wolves use this place?
We docked some of our boats there.
Okay.
Whoa. Not making that. Here. I've got you.
I can do it. Let's go.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
In the blind spot behind the coast we've been waiting for. From there, we'll follow back.
They're safe?
I don't actually have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. Too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way.
Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Over here. There's a way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it. Okay. Okay.
Get down! Abby, what the fuck?
Manny.
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking pro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent a guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! You killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. Now hit it hard.
This way.
See.
Why?
Don't know. Abby! Street's fucked.
Shit.
Okay. We gotta move! Go! Go! Let's get inside of that garage.
Look, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Manny.
Them to us. Get ready. Let's get up to the bridge. Before he runs.
Yeah. I can't wait to get my hands on this guy. Oh, shit.
Go ahead. Keep Aubrey.
Go.
Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far. see him?
There! Move on! Push in! You're going down, puto! Flank him!
Flush him out.
You okay?
Yeah, for now.
He'll be waiting. This way. You bring this asshole back to Isaac, you'll be golden again.
Let's just see what's left of him once we're done. Manny.
Okay. Screw it. Let's just...
Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Cliff's boat.
And we have to catch up to it.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us.
Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight? Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby!
Grabbing supplies, just in case. Fuck. You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
All fighting. May her light guide us through this storm.
Through this.
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Clear your mind. This is going to be a long night.
Remember, only through fear can I find out through strength.
I'm not ready. For the sake of your friend and your land, you will be.
She's got a shotgun.
Start a hunt. It must be nearby.
I think that's it.
Yeah.
You all right?
Just a little winded. Come on, this way.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Isaac, what are you doing?
They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where are they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. The village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great. Where are we? are we going?